of nearly 27,000 board members of the nation's 3,000 largest publicly traded companies, only 1,400 are black. After Floyd's death and numerous companies pledging to be more diverse, less than 20% of new board appointments to top companies were black people. Analysts of the report say the numbers show the slow progress in overcoming racial inequality in corporate America.